Hey guys, so I'm going to make Tessa some chocolate milk and some strawberry shortcake. So this is on a voice recording because there was so much going on around me. So yeah, I'm just gonna make her thing. So sorry if some of this has like no whatever it's called, a voice in it. Because, yeah, and I'm whispering because everybody's going to sleep and stuff. And I'm doing the voice recording right now. So. Here, there's gonna be not as much talking. So I'm gonna change her into these cute little pajamas that I got from my sister. They're actually my sister's doll's clothes, but I kind of stole them from her, so but yeah. Okay, baby, you wanna go down here and sit and play while I get your sister ready? Okay, so I'm just gonna get McKenna's food out. Feed her. Okay, so I'm going to change McKenna into her nightgown. While I put your clothes away. Okay, clothes away, pudding, yes. Okay, Tessa, let's get your clothes out. Not your clothes. Let's put you in bed. Okay, so you sleep with your head down because her eyes are permanently open, so yeah. Go to sleep, baby. Okay. Okay, McKenna, let's put you in your bed now. We're gonna just get your bed open, which was kind of hard to get open, but that's alright. So, yeah, so we're gonna put her pillows back and her blanket on her pillow and put her in. Good night, girls. I love you so much. See you in the morning. Good night, babies.
Have a good night, guys.